While I was downstairs, I said to myself that I might as well consult you while I'm here. I've been troubled with frequent nosebleeds.
Well, have you tried holding your breath and counting to ten?
No.
Or sticking your head in a sack?
I thought that was for the hiccups.
Right. I invent a key.
A key?
A key you press against the back of your neck.
Oh.
A dining room key.
What? Does it have to be a dining room key? Could it be a front door key?
No, dining room only. Then you pinch your nose and stick your head into a basin of water for an hour and a half.
An hour and a half. Under the water. How do I breathe?
Through your mouth.
I'll try it. See, I've been going at it backwards.